they told you that you were crazy? What if you had no way of telling the difference between sensation and hallucination? And if they did tell you, how could you believe them?